congratulations. And you didn't wager anything, so you remain at 12,200. Let's go down to Jim Gilligan. Look at that smile, folks. He's not a good poker player, I fear. He wrote down the correct response, and he wagered 11,601 for a total of 24,401. You could have made it an even 25,000 in honor of the day, but congratulations and Merry Christmas to you both. And thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for spending the time with us. We'll see you again next week.
Promotion consideration provided by GEICO. I want you to know that I would do it all again. I'm sure I made the same mistake.
It's a yellow hammer, not a yellow hammer. Please remember, ladies and gentlemen, I do not write the clues. This is family visiting day here at the Jeopardy set.
I would do it.
You really make me feel inadequate.
Sorry about that.
Why do I even set them up for these things?
I want you to know
I don't dance.
That I look back with no regret.
Fear not, I have complete control today.
Was wearing thin, we were down and out. We still came back to me.
Priceless entertainment.
You are right. No, you're not right.
My influence is felt.